my soul I yearned to follow God, but knew I'd never be so strong. I looked hard at this world to learn how heaven could still be gained, just to end where I began, where human effort is all in vain. Were it not for grace, I can tell you where I'd be, wandering down some pointless road to nowhere, with my salvation up to me. I know how that would go. The battles I would face, forever running but losing the race, were it not for grace. So here is all my praise, expressed with all my heart, offered to the friend who took my place and ran a course I could not start. And when he saw in full just how much his love would cost, he still went the final mile between me and heaven, so I would not be lost. Were it not for grace, I can tell you wandering down some pointless road to nowhere, with my salvation up to me. I know how that would go. The battles I would face, but losing the race, were it not for grace. Forever running, but losing the race, were it not for grace. This quiet place with you, I bow before your throne. I bear the deepest part of me to you and you alone. I keep no secrets, for there is no thought you have not known. I bring my best and all the rest to you and lay them down. With all my heart, heart. I want to love you, Lord, and live my life each day to know you more. All that is in me is yours completely. I'll serve you only with all my heart. You faithfully supply my needs according to your plan. So help me, Lord, to seek your face before I seek your hand. And I trust you know what's best for me when I don't understand. Then follow in obedience in every circumstance, with all my heart. I want to love you, Lord, and live my life each day to know you more. All that is in me is yours completely. I'll serve you only. With all my heart. The room grew still as she made her way to Jesus. She stumbled through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger. Her folks whispered, "There's no place here for her kind." Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard, as she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster. I've come to pour my praise on him, like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears, and I dry them with my hair. Weren't there the night he found me? No, you did not feel what I felt when he wraps his love all around me. And you don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster box. I can't forget the way life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. I spent my days pouring my life without measure into this little treasure box I thought I'd found. Still on that day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of his touch. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair. Oh, my hair, you were there the night Jesus found me. I know you did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his love all around me. And you don't know the cost of the oil. No, you don't know the cost of my praise. You don't know the cost of the oil in my alabaster.
Always hunger for all hearts are
imminent Father, faithfully loving your own. Here in our weakness you'll find us, falling before your throne. Oh, we're falling before your throne. You are the one that we praise. You are the one we adore. You give the healing and grace our hearts always hunger for. Oh, our hearts always hunger for. You are the one that we praise. You are the one we adore. You give the healing and grace our hearts always hunger for. Oh, our hearts always hunger for.
Robed in flesh, born in a manger, Jesus came to set sin's captives free. Father, not my will, but thine be done, was the prayer he prayed, God's only Son. So he drank the bitter cup for you and me. He suffered Gethsemane, through blood, sweat, and tears. Each drop of blood he shed bought me a million years. God's crowning sacrifice, his spotless lamb, now risen from the grave, he is the great I am. All alone, he felt forsaken in the garden. His heart was breaking, yet he chose to die on Calvary. Jesus, blessed Savior and to him I now surrender. Could I do less after all he's done for me? He suffered Gethsemane, through blood, sweat, and tears. Each drop of blood he shed bought me a million years. God's crowning sacrifice, his spotless lamb.
would have left us to die in our sin, alone, forever lost. Oh, but grace would change how the story ends. Jesus' blood would pay the cost. He suffered Gethsemane through blood, sweat, and tears. Each drop of blood he shed bought me a million years. God's crowning sacrifice, his spotless lamb, now risen from the grave, he is the great I am. From the grave, he is the great I am. Now risen from the grave, he is the great I am. Signs, which way should I go? I planned each step, but now I don't know. Tomorrow is a chasm of uncertainty, but I will go there if you go with me. Gentle Savior, lead me on. Let your Spirit light my way. Gentle Savior, lead me on. Hold me close, keep me safe, lead me on. Gentle Savior. Why can't I walk away from my regrets? Why is forgiveness so hard to accept? My past surrounds me like a house I can't afford, but you say, come with me. Don't live there anymore. Gentle Savior, lead me on. Let your Spirit light my way. Gentle Savior, lead me on. Hold me close, keep me safe, lead me on. gentle Savior. And when I reach the valley every soul must journey through, I'll remember then how well you know the way. I'll put my hand in your hand like a trusting child would do, then say, gentle Savior, lead me on, let your spirit light my way. Gentle Savior.